name is Michelle, and I got a rhinoplasty and septoplasty, and I am 1 month post-op. I found Dr. Ward off of Instagram, and one of my biggest concerns was that I did have a bump on my nose, and it was one of my biggest insecurities when people looked at me straight on, and